when I think about the Early Childhood Center, and when they said from 0 to 5, that really gives our children a real fighting chance at succeeding in life, because they're learning all of the tools that they need when they go to pre-K or kindergarten. They're already above grade. So this is a wonderful, wonderful opportunity for our children. And then to come into this library and see all the books and our kids' excitement on the videos that were shown. I mean, those children were just amazingly excited. You know, because when they feel that we as adults care about them and we are investing in them, they do much more better. When they come into buildings like this that's conducive to their learning with bright lights, bright colors, and they're excited about reading the books. Because the books, when they open up those books, they can travel through different countries. They can travel through all kinds of things. Their minds can wander, and it could really inspire them to be better. I was excited when I heard Zoe reading and talking so well. That's because she got that early start. You know, early start is really critical to our children for their learning. So I want to thank the Weinberg Foundation, Johns Hopkins, and of course, the behind-the-scenes people, the board members who sat in board meetings and discussed all this stuff, like Senator McFadden, like Carl Stokes, like Warren Branch, Talmadge Branch, like Andy Frank, I mean, Chris Shea. It's just a whole host of people. And I don't want to start calling names because I forget some, but everyone who played a part in this wonderful, wonderful experience here that we're experiencing today, thank you so much. And we still have a lot of work to do. I heard the board chair, Thurman, said that this is going to be something that's going to be transformed all over the city of Baltimore. This is how you do it. And Dr. Thornton, this is how you do it. So I'm challenging you to do this all over the city of Baltimore with all our schools, with our partners from the Weinberg Foundation, the Casey Foundation, and any other foundations out there. I saw Bob Emery out there, your foundation, the Able Foundation too. We want you to come and put your money up so we can have our children's future to be that much brighter. Thank you.